Hey guys, I'm LB, and we are going to continue where we left off. We got stuck last episode because I tried to do the speedrunning trick and failed miserably. let's just do it the normal way. How about we do that?
Alright, this next test chamber is still under construction. And generally, they need to be tested at least 3 times before they're finalized. Some people just can't count further than that, I guess.
Okay, so. Yes, I've got skills. Oh, whoops. Come on, let me shoot that, please. Oops, come on.
Construction subroutine controlled. Installing additional hazards.
Turrets, huh? Let's see what I can do.
I think we can still exploit the turrets.
Fire up the lasers? Deep pit. How about a hard light bridge?
Man, my game still lags when the hard light bridges turn on. Oh wow, they can see you all the way over there, huh? Well then... Oh gosh, that guy could actually see me. Turret exploit still works. That hasn't changed. So far, this seems to be the same. Okay, turret's taken care of, let's get our cube. Cube, glorious cube. Okay, right. What the? I'm stuck? The light bridge got me stuck? I'm pressing all the keys! There we go. Light bridge got me stuck. And it got me stuck again. Let's get rid of the light bridge, please. Thank you. Normally, the light bridge just teleports you up, it doesn't normally get you stuck. So that's interesting.
Organic threat escaping new test chamber. Escape contingency not in place.
Alright, good! Looks like it doesn't know where the elevator is heading to. Up ahead are the overgrown parts of the facility. I can try to reroute the elevator again, if it holds up. There is an office area nearby from the same time period when Aegis was first installed. Maybe we can get some information from there.
Yeah, they didn't seem to be any different at all in advanced mode, so, oh well. But I have a feeling this upcoming test will be different.
So, I was right! When a test subject destroyed her, this whole place fell into disrepair.
See, now he says her instead
exactly
of GLaDOS.
Everything is working properly anymore, but we don't have a choice.
Tracking on target failed. Heavy organic interference.
Oh wait, I can actually shoot through this? I've never been able to do that before.
Oh no, 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 no. There's some stuff here blocking the path for the elevator. Hold on for emergency brakes! Just climb on out of here, and let's get moving.
There we go.
Whoa! That was close. You could have been in there. Oh, wait, you just were.
Now, Ethan said that I've missed lots of secrets and Easter eggs, and I found the one that doesn't give an achievement, apparently. So, I haven't really noticed anywhere else I can go, though. But I haven't been looking very hard.
The offices I was talking about before. The humans left these behind when she gassed them with neurotoxin. Because this is an abandoned track, it's no longer connected to the rest of the computer systems. Aegis shouldn't be able to lock us out here. These computers should contain a lot of useful information for us.
Now, in someone's speedrun, I saw them put the portal in a weird spot here. I don't know how they pulled it off, though.
Alright, time to start hacking into these systems.
Didn't even know I could do that.
Let's start guessing passwords. Password.
That's interesting.
Admin? Oh, come on! Did you just override the admin controls? Anyway, I think there's some info here about Aegis. I'll keep working, long as you keep going. So, get back to the testing track and get started.
Oh, really? Wow.
Oh, I should also let you know, I won't be able to move around much. Management rails are kinda non-existent here. Unless I wanna fall off another one and end up back in the junkyard.
Actually, this one might be the same.
You won't see much of me right now. Alright, there is a lot of information stored in these computers. It'll take me some time to sort through these and come up with a plan so we can get rid of Aegis. According to the systems, the toxic goo is still rising. You should continue to move through the tests and upwards. Keep your feet dry.
Okay, I already forgot what we're supposed to do here. It's been a while. I like the cool eye candy, though. Yeah, I thought that would happen. At least that auto-responds. What did we do before? Alright, that's right. That's right. Alright then. That always happens to me. Okay. I see. So this is more difficult because this wasn't water before, this was just a floor. So it is different. Interesting. Alright, I think I remember what I have to do now. Oops, come on, I can just almost... Yeah! Okay. That's gonna continually disintegrate, but that's okay. Ha! Wow, that's cool. So, let's leave that here for now. And now... it's just a matter of getting the other cube over here. And let's shoot through the geometry again. And... now we should be able to... get over there, right? Yeah, let's just do it this way. Or not. Ha! Well, that works too, I guess. Whoa, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, this wasn't too hard. The only difference is this water here.
I sorted through some of the stuff. So many cat pictures. But I also got some more serious information. Aegis thinks we killed the scientists, so it's activating some sort of kill order. It's going to flood the enrichment center, probably with all that goo, to eliminate any and all threats. That means you, that means me, and that means whatever that last thing is. So, I'd suggest we keep moving.
Okay, so this looks like it's kind of the same as before. How'd we get the cube out before? Ooh, that scared me. Something like that, if I recall correctly. I wonder if that'll actually work. I don't remember if that's how we did it before, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oops, come on. Well, there's that, and then... Oops, come on. That was almost a... It almost worked. Yep, it worked that time. I wonder if that's what we were supposed to do before. I don't remember how I got the cube out. I guess this is kind of different, if I don't remember how I did it, but then again it might be the same. I don't remember. And, let's see... Oh, well, duh. That's simple. Oh, I did that the wrong way. What the heck? No! No! Why? Okay, let's try this one more time. Come on, let me actually get in the portal, please. Thank you. Here we go. This is what I wanted. So, if I remember correctly, we did something like this. Eh, whatever. Works for me. Ooh, that was dangerous. And then we just go over here. Yep, okay, that works. So I think that was different, I just don't remember how it was before, so the issue. Anyway, we're at the halfway point of this episode, so we still got some more testing to do. It's nice to have actual load screens, instead of just black screens.
It's filled with biological scanners, recalibrating sensors.
Well, it seems that we won't be able to stay in the plant-filled test chambers much longer. It seems to be able to adapt to our actions quite well. We need to come up with a plan to take him on, head on. But leave that to me. You can continue solving these tests.
Okay, I wonder if we can still break this one the same way we did before. Yep, totally can. That is not even hard to do. I like this song, by the way. I do like the music in this game, I just wouldn't listen to it on its own. That is still totally broken.
You have no idea how hard it is to move around here. Anyway, remember those old turrets from all the way at the bottom of the facility? Those guys have no security systems installed. It should be really easy to reprogram them to destroy aliens instead of humans. If we go down to a turret production line, we might be able to produce friendly turrets.
So, I'm betting now that we're in advanced mode, this might actually have a purpose now. But, we'll see. How did... what? I was about to say that that didn't really seem right. And Hoopy's up there. Not gonna get the secret again, cause no need to. Let's see, where do we want to go now? Let's just take the cube in there. Ah, so this is new. This is not here before. Interesting. How are we going to deal with that, I wonder? What even turns this off? That! Oh. Interesting. Is there any reason that we need to go over there still? I don't believe so. Oh, this is cool. Can we actually fit in here? I wanna see if we can. Come on, let me up. The button pedestal now. No, doesn't look like I can't go in here. But this is a cool view though. Okay, let's try blocking the laser first. Ugh, let me in, please. What the heck am I doing? My game lags when I look this way. Oh my gosh, that is a terrible lag. When I look this way, it's fine, but when I look this way, something over here just totally lags my game. So I can get a portal here, but which portal do I want is the question. I can do that, but that doesn't really help right now. I can see what Ethan was talking about now. Oops, come on. Because we want to have this cube on that button over there, is the thing. Oh, duh, I'm... well, not entirely an idiot. Oh my goodness. Good question. Come on, stay on the button, please. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Eh, come on. There we go. Yeah, doesn't help me. That'll work. So I can do this. And then how do I get the cube over here? That's probably why Virgil says that test subject rated this as one of the hardest tracks. But the question is, why do they have it like that on the easy mode? Cause this is- that's the only floor portal, is that guy there. Except for this one, but that doesn't really help us at all. Let's look around again. Let me out of here. What if we have the cube on this button, and we do something like this? Yeah, it turns on too quickly. Oops. And I can't get it at this angle. Can't really do anything from here. Doesn't matter whether I have the cube on the button or in front of the laser, it'll be the same way. Same thing either way. Yep, that's not gonna work. Interesting. Is this a cube recall puzzle? Because I don't really think it would be, because the button's over there and that means we'd have to be on the same side as the cube. That wouldn't really make sense. Definitely not intended if that's possible at all. Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to do that. Why does that have a portal surface on it? I do really wonder whether it has a portal surface on it.
What's with all these people obsessed about a silly hoop? It's just a hoop! Just a small circle of metal.
The cube comes from there. I don't really think this is a cube recall puzzle. I think it's just a simple logic puzzle. I do like Fizzler puzzles a lot. This one's tough, though. Because we can get the cube off the button, but that doesn't really help us at all. Like, if we do this... Oh, dang it, I messed it up. If we do this, that gets the cube off the... Wait, it gets the cube in here? That's right! It gets the cube in here! Duh, I'm an idiot. Okay, that's not hard at all. Not hard at all. I really should have thought of that. Okay. Ah, that's what that's for, because now there's that in the way. Oh no. No, it's not. I forgot already. Okay, and the other one... Where did the other one come from? Oh right, needed to put that back. That's right, we gotta do the laser cube last. Gotta switch places! Okay, so... Don't need this here quite yet. Let's see, if we put this... Where can we put this? Alright, we don't even need to worry about that yet. Let's just get over here again. We are just about done with this.
Well done! Test subjects rated that as one of the hardest tests in this track. I heard that it was made by two particularly cruel scientists.
That wasn't a hard test, I just forgot that the excursion funnel would pull the cube in. Well guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye!